I felt the Savior leading. I was drawn to what I could not understand. And for the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what it of me be is who I am. As I've come to see the weaker side of me, I realize His grace is what I need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, you will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. Yes, we love the world. That He sent His Son to save us from the cross abuse. The bridge to set us free. Oh, but deep within our hearts, there is still a will that rages and makes a sacrifice so hard to see. As midnight fell on crucifixion day, the light of hope seemed oh so far away. As evil tried to stop redemption's flow, mercy said no, I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no, they will never take control. Life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no.
And now whatever looks at me is through the blood of Jesus, reminding me of one day long ago.
Mercy said no.